With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. We've got an approaching cold front which is going to move closer during the day today. And as it does, it will bring us a chance for some showers. We'll start our day cold with frost early on, especially north and west of Orlando. And then it is going to be warmer this afternoon with winds coming in out of the southwest. We'll see a few showers late in the day through the evening, but rain chances only at 20%. This front really doesn't have a whole lot of moisture associated with it. And once that front comes through, it is going to be even colder tomorrow. Temperatures today, warmer than yesterday for sure. Still below where we should be, but at least we'll make it into the upper 60s in most spots. 67 Orlando and Sanford, 68 in Kissimmee. Along the coast, we'll be in the mid to upper 60s as well. A little cooler north and west where we start off cooler and the clouds and rain move in a little bit sooner. So we'll top out in the low 60s in Ocala. You can see future scan here showing the showers beginning to make their approach between about 4 or 5 o'clock, continuing to be widely scattered through the remainder of the evening. And then the drier air starts to work in overnight, dropping our temperatures and bringing another round of very cold air into Central Florida. As you look at the next 7 days, you'll see temperatures gradually increasing toward the end of the week, back to the 70s by the weekend.